Now, to consistently sustain that reputation basically comes from values of excellence that you build.
Cricket is a sport where, you know, there are always plenty of options that are left. You know, in India, the guy who is not playing is always the better guy.
I don't practice at all now. I just compete. From competition to competition, I handle my gun, but I'm still winning medals at a national level because of my students.
It's important to have a timeline. Now, good leaders have a sense of urgency, but you can't say something that's going to take 10 years, let's try to do it in 2. It's not going to happen.
Government did take initiatives of ensuring that all brands which were wanting to sell their products in India were doing certain basic manufacturing in the country.
The connect between where the company is going and how does it relate to me going somewhere, solve for that, everything else is in place. You'll have the highest motivation level in the team and the lowest attrition in the team.
Permanent presence around the year. And therefore, it was necessary that we had a permanent base. Now, this permanent base thing was a major issue.
Chiefs are to be led by the leader. And if they are to be led by the leader, they have to be of the high class. We all set our objectives in our team, in our sub-teams.
What is it that you would like to say for all those who aspire to be at this platform, such as NFL?
Do your best and make India united. Thank you.